You're watching Maine's Total Weather, meteorologist Paul Janis. It's a wet, damp night out there, and it's going to continue to get even wetter. Lots of fog as well with the rain coming down. Temperatures not dropping tonight, actually rising with that steady rain. Winds out of the south-southwest at around 10 miles per hour region-wide. Now, we could see gusts up to near 20 miles per hour after midnight. 47 degrees. We'll do it right around 2 o'clock. Now, there is a threat of some flooding out there. Flood watch in effect for everybody here shaded in the green. No flood problems along the coast yet, but up to another inch and a half of rain is possible with what's coming. And with any kind of snow melt inland across the foothills, that may lead to the bank full problems by this time tomorrow afternoon. All right, so warm air is building in upon us, and there was enough cold air in some of the mountain valleys, the deeper mountain valleys, well off to our north to create a light icing through the first part of our Wednesday morning. But other than that, this storm system will drive northward, and it's going to bring in another swath of rain throughout the remainder of the overnight and through early tomorrow morning with the passing of the cold front. That could also touch off a few thunderstorms, too, here in the southern and central Maine. So looking ahead through early tomorrow morning, here's the passing of the front. Notice the cold air really off to our west with that area of low pressure passing to our north. That front could possibly give us another half inch of rain very quickly. Things clear up by the afternoon. We'll have sunshine breaking out, and the winds will pick up out of the west-northwest throughout much of the overnight tomorrow and through Friday. Friday should be a great day for skiing and for returning gifts or whatnot. And as we look ahead towards Saturday, a little bit of extra cloudiness builds in aloft as another storm system approaches to our north. Here we are with daytime highs for our Christmas day, running somewhere between 45 to 55 degrees from west to east. So it all depends on who gets the late day sunshine with the warm south-westerly wind. Here's a look at your 8-day forecast.